mind.
Sure, what did you have in mind? So, I heard some of the guys at the inn talk about the war. One guy had a theory that the Imperials have been making fake coins, you know, in order to pay their soldiers. Rumor is they're running a counterfeiting operation over at Driftshade Refuge. Literally making our own money. How cool would that be? So does that mean you're in? All right, here's the location.
What was that? I heard something.
Oh, we have a
There you are. I've been trying to find you. Would you like to buy a lady a drink?
I heard something.
The anticipation is killing me.
There. Ha! Fuck!
do realize there's only one way this can
be. Shit.
This is an unfortunate but unavoidable ebb in revenue.
And what would my impetuous Thane Bryling suggest instead? That is quite enough. Perhaps I will raise these issues when I have the offer.
World of fools, you stand out above the rest. Here, take this small sign of my friendship.
Asura bless you.
Watch what you're doing.
Do you have business with the court?
Need something?
I am the Jarl's steward. If you have court business, the Jarl is not to be disturbed with common affairs of court. You direct those concerns to me. Do you have business with the court? I am the Jarl's steward. If you have court business to tend to, you talk to me. What brings you? You have the look of purpose in your eyes.
I've spent many hours in council meetings lately grappling with that problem.
Our coffers are nearly empty. I can scarcely afford to pay the guards, and we need every one of them in these troubled times. The men training here in Solitude, and the troops out in the field, they all need weapons and armor. The Nords are tired of spending our blood fighting the Empire's wars, and paying for the Empire's decadence with our taxes. As much as can be expected, yes. I'm not sure if that's a good thing. General Tullius needs more money for the war effort. We need the funds to arm and provision more troops. Oh, there's a better way. Men who understand one another need not waste words. To be honest, no. But High King Torig supported them. Damn right. Just like all true sons of Skyrim should. By Ysmir, this is just what we need. There'll be panic in the streets if this proves true. I'm going to find whoever did this. That is rich. What did she do? That's quite a bold claim. I'd need proof before I could possibly accept it. Let me see that. I can't believe this. So it's true. What makes you think I know anything? I knew something was up. Everyone knows General Tullius wields the real power in Solitude. Elisif? Yeah, she's a figurehead, a puppet. I never would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. No one in the Jarl's court is above the charge of conspiring against the city. My thanks for bringing this to my attention, citizen. Don't worry, I'll take care of it. My loyalty lies with Solitude. Ah, the most important question of all, that one. Now, that won't be necessary. What you're asking for is insane. Impossible. Perhaps a more tempered reaction might be called for. That would be best. Well, I'll be. That'd be a sight to see. Very well, but I suspect Her Grace will not be pleased. You're right, of course. Okay, you talked me into it. Let's not waste any time. Do what you need to do. We're ready, Dragonborn. Just say the word.
Watch what you're doing.
There's something personal I was hoping you would do for me. Falk told me what you did for us at Wolfskull Cave. He says you're someone we can trust. As you may note, when we buried... I would like you to take an item of his, a warhorn handed down from his father, and place it at a shrine of Talos. Thank you. It would mean a lot to me. Good to see you. You got me, fair and square. As you know, Solitude's coffers are much depleted by the war efforts. He uses all of Hafengar's resources and doesn't answer to me in the slightest? This hardly seems fair. What other choice do we have? Tullius is so focused on the war that he risks forgetting what's best for our people. I have to admit, I'm disappointed. I never meant for this. What have I done? I'm sorry. I didn't realize. Forgive me. I suppose so. And just what's that supposed to mean? Are you serious? I'm not sure I should be walking around naked. Travel has become dangerous of late. Well, if you say so. Couldn't they understand that I was used? I see. I understand. Thank you. Oh, very well. I can see there's no changing your stubborn Nord mind. I will have my parade. Let's get this over with.
What's new? Awesome. Here, this is for you. I'll make sure these counterfeiting templates stay in safe hands.
Waiting.
What's the matter? You can't stand the sight of a strong Nord woman? Just going to stand there, gawking?
Please address all questions to the steward, Folk Firebrand.
Hmm? Yes?
I can't believe any of this is happening. Hello, I'm
Gizmo. You look new. I'm new too.
Fresh fish! Fresh fish!
Precious in Skyrim!
This is exciting, isn't it? Walking around naked.
Can't wait to kill another Jarl.
Safe, not play nursemaid to you sycophants. Ryling's obsession.
I'm not sure what I was expecting, but this isn't it. Okay, I need to get back to the palace soon anyway. It was a pleasure, thank you. I was a little scared at first, but I like being outside naked. This is just what I needed. This place is boring. I was meant for so much more than all of this. I wish I could head to a life of adventure and romance. Anywhere but here. It's better than anything in the Blue Palace. I can't imagine how exciting it must be to journey from place to place. I bet you've had plenty of adventures. You're so lucky.
You Imperial dogs will never.
It's been so hard since my Tauric passed. No one takes me seriously. And now they all think I'm some kind of monster. Thank you. That's generous of you to say. It's wonderful to have someone around who understands. Now I just want to put the whole nasty business behind me. I suppose you're used to traveling. If you're looking for company, I suppose I could do worse. I just want to learn. I don't want to think about what's expected of me. I'll make it worth your while. Thank you. I was afraid I'd have to figure out some way to do this on my own. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. In a fight, if you see a big windup, get out of the way or bash him with your shield. Even if your opponent doesn't have a shield, those big, powerful blows can stagger him. Leaves him open for a quick follow-up blow. Only a fool lets himself get surrounded. Back up and make them come at you one at a time. Make sure to pull your bow all the way back to get the most power out of your shot. There's a lot of pressure for me to excel in my studies. They say there's nothing a Nord woman can't do if she puts her mind to it. Since I was born, my parents taught me to hunt. I'm not as good as they are, but I do my best.
With the Stormcloaks, you Imperial dogs will
never Thank you.
My
it would mean a lot to me.
Never.
I can't wait. Yes, of course. That's wonderful news. Do you have anything exotic? Something no other woman would be wearing. Let's get going then. Welcome to the center of the world. Or at least my brother.
Proudspire Manor. Now there's a fine one.
Join his cause. Riften, Dawnstar.
What is it?
Good to see you. Of course. All right. Of course. Okay, got it. Need something? Why do we always focus on retelling the old stories? There are so many new stories being made, right now. There were several Khajiit camped outside the walls of Whiterun. Seems they've been traveling around the whole of Skyrim peddling their wares. I look forward to the day when this rebellion is put down, and we once again have peace. It seems I will never take my rightful place as High Queen.
Need something? You've come to the right place. I'd be happy to teach you. Until next time.
Good to see you. Of course. Need something? Thanks to Ulfric's rebellion, countless innocent people can't feed or clothe their families. It's unacceptably tragic. You're getting pretty good at this dragon fighting business. Well, there might be nothing to it, but I've heard that the feud between the Greymanes and the Battleborns in Whiterun has grown ugly. I might be a woman, but I can crack rock with the best of them. It was a pleasure. Thank you.